All right. What the fuck? Jesus. All right. What the fuck is going on in here? Really, cuz? Apparently we raided the car next door. Really, man? A lot of shit. Two. Can't! I really get rid of my fucking jackhammer. Really? For fuck's sake. Yeah, not too bad yourself. Welcome to the stream again, man. Thanks for coming back. Apparently we recruited another team member on our team. And they've built the base out a bit more than it was yesterday. Honeycombed it a little bit as well. How's your day going, man? Might be getting a little bit cold. Man, I gotta loot some stuff. Yeah, I'm from Australia. No, I haven't. I've really only just been playing on this this server that I'm playing, which is Face Punch 2. I'll be down to team up if you don't if you wanna on your server. I just obviously won't have anything to bring to the table because I won't have anything unlocked over there. How many people on yours on the server you play? Okay. Yeah, man. If you still watch me back then, when that happens, I'm more than happy to join in, man. Maybe I'll be I might actually be somewhat useful. How many people play on that server? That's a lot of people. I mean, two times double fucking gather rate's pretty good, I guess. Would make up for it, cause like obviously you'll have double the amount of stuff. Shorts. I am a friendly. I've got nothing besides some shorts. Okay, I've got 92 at the moment. Oh. Just I'm trying to find some people to play with like regularly. Because my friends that I usually play with are currently busier with lives than normal. So it's a little bit boring just constantly having to play by myself. You know? That's a wall light. Oh no, that's just a door. Please be someone decent up here. fuck. Really? Pants man? Might be decent, somebody's in here. A sign. I mean, I've received a sign. I've received a sign from God. Do I go that way? Or do I go that way? That way, close the base. That way. Pretty far away from base. And cold. But I've got pants. Yeah, yeah. Oh, hopefully. I hope you're right. Are we gonna freeze to death? I got a feeling, yes. Fucking water treatment plant. Oh, it's fucking sunrise. Jesus. Nice. No one's looted water treatment yet. What's this? What do you mean? Do do do. Oh oh oh. Is that a? Oh, a little wood. What if I find that, Abby? All right, good advice, good advice.
Hello.
Hello.
Kids?
I'm streaming.
Fun?
I'm streaming.
Okay.
I've got two people watching me.
Hi, two people. Oh. Look, we need to just do dinner and you eat it.
Okay. Just do dinner. I'm not fast. Bruh. Don't kill me. Take my shit, but don't kill me. Thanks, guys. That was nice of them. I'm gonna play it safe, grab my stuff, put on fuel, and go. No, that's fair enough. That's fair enough. Ooh, pickaxe. 2 kills. Not bad. Alright, I'll be back in a sec. Just gonna go say hi to my partner.
Are you crafting sink or something?
Okay, good. Back to good dress.
Oh, I
got him.
Hello?
Yo.
Are you there?
Yeah, can you hear me?
Hello. Is your mic plugged in or something like that?
Can you hear me?
Oh, yeah, hear you.
Fucking Steam, Discord changes my default device, but it's off.
Okay.
Alright, I've crafted two more furnaces.
Okay. Yeah, my kit I lost with the shotgun because me and the other person were going to do a recycling trip.
Mm.
And the guy with the crossbow sneaked up on us.
Nice.
So somehow we both died as well. I don't know how. I think he got a few headshots from me, maybe. Because he hit me once. Then I hit him once. Then he hit me. And he got the first shot on me, actually, as well, when we were trying to kill a pig. I'm just going to go and do a naked run.
Okay.
Because maybe they'll keep attention away from me. Because after I'm naked, sometimes, actually, more like, won't have 1,000 scrap on them or something like that. I'm just trying to get a tier 2. Also, I did expand the base out a little bit.
Yep, I noticed that. Good job.
There's an opening and a door frame next to it. At that opening, I was planning on putting a shop front.
Yep.
Because originally I had a window, and then I realized, actually wooden window bars as well. And I realized you can still shoot through them.
Yeah, that's why I took it down.
His wooden window frames are pretty good. Never seen scientists there before. Great. Yeah, wooden windows bars are pretty good if you're like just trying to stop people from coming in through your window, but you still want to shoot out of it.
Yep.
Like that's when they're actually good if you don't have like higher tier or whatever as well. But then again, they're not good if you're just wanting it to be there so you can see out to stop yourself from getting door game. Because as soon as you get into that spot, they can just... Yeah. So just scientists shoot at you if you're naked?
Yes. They shoot at you as soon as you get close enough to them.
I wish they were like the helicopter AI. They don't shoot at you. Oh, fudge. Somebody just came up to me asking for help. Yep, I knew it. Whenever somebody runs up to me asking for help, they're gonna try and kill me. Go.
The problem is I've got a lot of people. I mean, I've got a lot of stuff, and I don't really want to risk it.
Yeah. Oh my God. There's a girl behind me. Great. Can I see the base? This is actually beginning to get funny. They're still chasing me. Oh, yep, definitely. Oh, this is actually pretty scary. I'm just getting.
It's are like a. Place?
Yeah, I'm pretty near. I'm just around it. I'm getting chased by a person with a stone hatchet. It's actually scary.
Lead him to the base.
Yeah, I'm on my way. I'm just coming up a hill. This is weird.
Okay, because I'm ready with a nail gun here.
Yeah, they're just naked with a stone hatchet. They have literally. Oh, there's somebody in the background as well. Oh, this is funny. This is gonna be funny.
Where are you going?
I'm coming around the hill. I'm on my way. I'm nearly in the square. Just coming over the hill. They're still behind me. I'm the one holding the Vok.
No, I don't see him.
Oh! Still there!
Yo! You're gonna get us killed, bro! Bitch!
She had no idea.
This is bullshit. I come in peace.
I got nothing.
How do you do emote? I just did the down thumb emote. That's what happens when you chase somebody and you don't know who they are. Alright, that's actually got me pretty low on health. I'm just gonna craft some bandages.
Hold on.
That was probably the funniest thing I've ever seen. Got your nails back. Well, at least some of them.
Alright, I'll be back because you're gonna have dinner.
Okay. Oh, the place is open. Ah! Did I just... Okay, I didn't. Nails! And escape. Oh, what's in there? Let's see. Nothing. The fudge is that inch? You back?